Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone! Let's learn to count by tens to 120. Are you ready? Hello my dear friends! I'm Tim. Do you remember me? Today we will use 10 trains to count groups of 10. So let's get started. One group of 10 equals 10. T-E-N. 10. Two groups of 10s make 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 20. Three 10s make 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 30. Four 10s make 40. F-O-R-T-Y. 40. 5 tens make 50. F-I-F-T-Y. 50. 6 tens make 60. S-I-X-T-Y. 60. 7 tens make 70. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 70. 8 groups of tens make 80. E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80. 9 tens make 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y, 90. 10 tens make 100. O-N-E-H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. 11 groups of tens make 110. 1 O-N-E, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 10, T-E-N, 110. 12 tens make 120. 1, O-N-E, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 120. Now let's try some practice questions. Question 1. Count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50. So 5 tens is 50. We will also write it in words. 50, F-I-F-T-Y. Question 2. Count by tens. We got 5 groups of 10 and 5 more groups of 10 and 2 more groups of 10. So we got 12 tens, which is equal to 120. So we will also write it in words. 1, O-N-E, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 120. Question 3. Write the missing numbers. Let's start from the part that is known. 20, 30, so the next number will be 40. Now let's go back and count back. 40, 30, 20, 10, and 0. So the sequence will be 0, 10, 20, 30, and 40. Question 4. Write the missing numbers. 70, 80. So the next number will be 90, and then 100, then 110. Question 5. Each jar has 10 blocks. How many blocks are there in all? So, let's count by tens. 10, 20, 30. So, the total number of blocks is 30. And the correct answer is C. Let's sum up today's lesson. Today we learned to count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120. So, that's all for today. Thanks for watching the Math Planet. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. See you in the next video. Bye.